word for word, bar for bar.
Oh. And now they say,
yes, come on,
right now.
No, I loved him, man. I still love Guy. I was hoping that they could get it back. Because I used to tell him, I said, I know you shaved your head, you know, that boy done shaved his head. He got a cane and R. Kelly. I said, Aaron, don't let him put another record out. You got to go and put your record out. Y'all put another record out. Then all of a sudden, I don't see nothing wrong. I said, okay, it's over now.
Damn.
Damn. You told him that?
Hell yeah.
Oh, so you seen it happening?
Yeah. I seen it happen. I said, don't let him put another record out. You got to put a record out now. And then he didn't get there fast enough. Because when that said, come with that bumping grind, I was like, it's gone now. He gone. You know.
So there's no getting it back when an artist do that?
R. Kelly? Went back in those days?
Yeah.
He kept writing and writing and writing and writing and it didn't stop.
Yeah.